I think Panuve is going to take this out probably in the second. So the Iceman's no pushover. Iaka, he's a tough guy, but Panuve's just too sharp. He moves quite well too for heavyweight. Naturally a cruiser, maybe even lighter. Maybe light heavy, but potentially other things can hinder that weight category. Iceman's not like that shot at all. Already starting to tear up.
You know, Iceman's been in the ring with Junior Fire as well.
Exactly. So if you can take a shot from him, of course you can take one from Panuve, right? Small boy. Oh, I pick up from Al.
This is Panuve's first fight from Ferguson, right, from Patrick?
He's looking pretty comfortable. He definitely looks like he's strong with that body shot. Iceman, copy. Junior. Yeah. Junior. Iaka. It's always good, makes it a bit more of a fun night, right? Yeah, I was saying on camera, Panuve probably sits next to you. So not like any. Panuve, yeah. He's naturally gifted. He's really naturally gifted. He's got a natural, you know, skill for boxing. Mark Hunt style hairstyle going on there.
Yeah, that's the first time he's colored his hair, right? Panuve would usually finish this round in the first round there, like this fight.
So I could say he was like, or maybe Junior's just not that easy to put down.
Yeah.
No wonder he knocked that guy out of the size of him.
Oh, that's it. I'm going to go to the next one.
What's that? Let me do it on my table because then I don't have to buy them.
Oh. That's it.
Oh, it's really tough, man.
Let's go to the boarding. Showboating. Oh no. With the fans?
Oh.
He's crumbling out.
Hey.
You gave it a good go.